Hello and welcome back to my channel. Let's make two different types of very popular street food, sweetcorn.
But first, please make sure that you subscribe to my channel and don't forget to click the bell icon beside the subscribe bar so that you'll be notified on all my future uploads.
Screenshot both these recipes for your reference. Let's begin with the first one, namkeen sweetcorn.
Boil sweetcorn for 2 to 3 minutes. Add salt while boiling. Transfer strained boiled corn into a mixing bowl. Add butter, lime and chaat masala as per the recipe.
Mix everything together and your namkeen sweet corn is ready. It tastes just like the one you buy in the shopping mall. In fact, better. Let's make the second variety, spicy sweet corn. Again, just like the namkeen sweet corn, transfer the strained boiled salted corn into the mixing bowl. Add butter, lime and chili powder this time. Mix it and your spicy sweet corn is ready. It's as easy and simple as that. I hope you like this. Don't forget to share this video. Thanks for subscribing and sharing. Thanks for watching.